put some ice on my wrist so I look better when I